Hello, my name is Preston Coleman, and I'm a transfer specialist for UIC. In this video, I'm going to explain how to use the website transferology.com. Transferology is free to use, and we'll show you how courses from one school will transfer to another. To get started, you'll need to log in or create an account. Next, go to the Courses tab and enter the name of your current or former school. After you enter your school's name, refer to your college transcripts and select a course. Enter the term and the department. A list of courses will appear. Look through the list, find your course, and hit the plus sign to add it to your profile. Now you're ready to move on to your next course. Continue like this until you've added all of your college credits. Then, if you have dual credit courses, AP courses, or military credits, you can enter those too. After you've added all of your credits, click the green Search for Matches button. On the next page, there will be a list of colleges. If you don't see UIC on the list, you will need to search for it. Once you see UIC, click this green percentage button. That will take you to a list of matches, misses, and maybes. The matched courses will transfer to UIC, and you will see exactly how the course will transfer. In this case, this biology course will transfer to UIC as an Analyzing the Natural World elective, which is our science elective. If a course is labeled as a miss, it probably won't transfer to UIC. UIC can only accept college-level credits. So if you've taken remedial courses or pre-college coursework, like Algebra 98, or a trade course like welding, you probably won't be able to apply them towards a UIC degree. Finally, we have the Maybes tab. If you have some maybe courses and would like us to review them, please contact us in the Office of Transfer Outreach and Support. Now we're going to see how your classes can be applied to a specific UIC degree program. If you look below the UIC logo, you will see a button that says View Program Information. Click that button. Now, look up your intended major and click that link. See the green button that says See how your courses might count towards this degree program? Click that. The pop-up box says, do you want to view how courses from another school might apply to this program? Answer yes. Next, you should select the school you are currently attending or the school that you plan to attend. A new green box pops up that says Success. Click the link in that box. Your customized report is now being generated. It can take a minute or two. When it's ready, click this link. Now you have your own custom transfer report. This report will show you which UIC degree requirements have been completed. For your remaining requirements, the report will list equivalent classes that are offered by your current school. These courses will be listed in green. So, if you are wondering which courses you can or should take before coming to UIC, the answer is any course that is listed in green on your Transferology program report. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to connect with a transfer specialist or come visit UIC's campus, head to discover.uic.edu.